Tonight, the White House Coronavirus Task Force is issuing some strong words to Texans. Tonight, as we experience what they're calling a, quote, full resurgence of infections. Among the task force's recommendations, officials should significantly reduce capacity in indoor spaces. That includes those that are privately owned. And state leaders should implement measures to increase the number of folks being tested. No word yet on whether the governor will adopt these recommendations.